doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
Good morning, YouTube, or afternoon, or evening, whatever it may be for you guys. Oh, the lighting. It's currently 11:30 over here. I'm in Myrtle Beach now. Beautiful out today. It was a little humid when we got here yesterday. I think it's because it rained, but it got a lot better today. It's still a little humid, but that it's like normal South Carolina weather. So yeah, right now I am out there chilling on the chairs, just reading the book that I have to read for college, the summer reading. After I read that for a little bit, I'm gonna go and work out and then come back here, shower. Excuse my yawning. Come back here, shower, and then just chill out for a little bit until the family gets back. Once they get back, they're probably gonna do all the showering and stuff too. And then we'll go out to eat, have some dinner, and whatever other shenanigans we can find. Yeah, that's pretty much it for today. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to reading.
I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby,
so I'm done my workout. I was gonna record it, but every time someone left, someone else came in, and I didn't want to be recording while other people were in there, just to be kind, you know. Anyways, done my workout. Going back to the hotel room right now. Gonna take a quick shower and then chill out, watch some TV, and put the video up soon. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the day. Mom, let's go!
I'm going pee.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Hey, how are you? Wait, which one? Which smell do you think smells better?
None of them's gonna make you smell good.
Agree!
Hold me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Anthony.
So where are we going?
I don't know. Where's it going?
We're gonna be, what's that thing where you live in the moment? What's the actual word for that? Spontaneous.
Yeah.
Right? How do you say it?
You look as good as the day I met you. I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay.
I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years, no call. Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar and I can't stop.
We ended up at Golden Corral. Oh, I didn't do anything. How'd you like it?
It was great. I love Golden Corral.
How'd you like it?
Awful. You're like a fatty.
How'd you like it?
It was good. Lots of healthy. That fun.
What are we doing now?
Marshalls.
Apparently going to Marshalls because we don't have those back home.
I know, it's not like we can go to the outlets or anything though, like across the street. It's fine.